Naruto!
No! We have to hurry and rescue Gaara!
Naruto, stop!
Huh?
It seems we have a guest.
Itachi Uchiha!
Long time no see, Kakashi.
You! Not just me, but Gaara, too! I'm gonna crush you all!
He has spirit. However, This will not go so easy.
Shadow Clone! This jutsu is so fast. I have no idea what just happened. Kakashi, you and Naruto, take care of the real one. Sakura and I will draw out the Shadow Clone in the back. That's when you two should hit the real one.
But...
No problem. I can do it.
Okay. Just don't bite off more than you can chew.
So much pain. He's the worst possible enemy for Naruto. Crystal, I'll protect them both. I promised myself that. I can't lose here! Looks like we managed to beat him.
Oh, I expected no less from the man who wiped out the Uchiha. Even his clones are powerful.
Now all that's left is the real body. Kakashi-sensei. Naruto.
Thank you.
Naruto, wait a second. You won't be able to beat him just by rushing in without thinking.
Kakashi-sensei, but I...
Don't get ahead of yourself. I'll show you how to fight him. Ah, if it isn't Kakashi. I dropped my guard last time, but I'm a fast learner. Show you how to fight.
Take that!
What?
So.
You can't escape the trials.
What?
Impressive, Kakashi. You've learned my movements from our single battle together.
Don't think you've won just yet, Itachi. I'm not the only one who's changed since back then. Naruto has too.
You're mine!
Ha!
escape. Sharingan. Visual jutsu. Powerful calm. Is that the best you can do? You're growing, but...
He disappeared? Kakashi-sensei, what was that?
I'm pretty sure he was just trying to slow us down.
What are they thinking?
Darn it!
Why do you try so hard to save Gaara?
Because he's... Gaara's exactly the same as me. Plus, he suffered and fought alone even longer than I have.
Everyone feels the same way.
Huh?
I've never met someone like you before. I've rather taken to you.
Let's go, Naruto. We've got to get to Gaara fast, right?
Sakura. Yeah. Just hold on, Gaara. I'll save you. I promise. Everything you've got into it!
Jinchuriki was stronger than I thought. However, I've now fulfilled my quota.
More importantly, whatever happened to the little pests that were chasing after us?
Don't worry. We stopped them in their tracks.
Itachi and Kisame.
However, we don't have much time for leisure. They'll be here soon.
Let's get started then, shall we?
Things have happened, but here we are. Now what? I want to learn more jutsu. Go on more missions.